Houston Astros shortstop Carlos Correa had quite the night on Wednesday. Not only did his team win the World Series, but he also scored a new fiancé in the process. After defeating the Los Angeles Dodgers at home in a wild Game 7, Correa dropped to one knee and proposed to girlfriend Daniela Rodriguez on live television. The former Miss Texas said yes, of course, and he slid the ring on her finger as fans cheered. The Astros have been one of the greatest stories in baseball, coming back from multiple 100-loss seasons to win a World Series for their fans back in Houston.